San Rego.
Kun tayo ay matanda na, sana di tayo magbago. Kailanman nasaan may ito ang pangarap ko. Makuha mo ba kaya ako'y hagan at yakapin? Hanggang sa pagtanda natin, nagtatanong lang sa'yo, ako ba kaya ibigin mo? Kahit mapugi
ba
ang buhong ko, pagdating ng araw ang iyong buhok ay puti na rin. Sabay tayong mangangarap sa nakaraan natin. Ang nakalipas ay babalik natin. Ipapaalala ko sa'yo
sa may music.
Buhok ko.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Dalawa,
thank you, Lord. Thank
you, Lord. Iniisip ko na po kayong i-block eh.
Why didn't you?
Wala eh.
Ewang ko ba?
Ewang ko ba?
Hello?
Hello po. I'm John Ray Castillier po.
Sorry?
What's your name?
John Ray Castillier po.
John Ray?
John Ray.
John Ray.
14 years old, galing Bacolod po.
From Bacolod. 14 years old. Ang tangkad.
What's your height?
6'2 po.
6'2?
6'2! Wow!
Tatangkad pa yan.
At tatangkad pa.
Tatangkad
14
pa yan.
Years old. Paano na? 6'4?
Basketball player.
A basketball player? Wow.
Oh, nice one, dude.
Galing naman. So, habang nagde-dribble, kahit mapupi. John Ray, maliban sa pagkanta, yun nga, mahilig ka rin.
Pag-basketball.
Pag-basketball. Wow.
Actually, scholar po ako sa dahil sa basketball. Scholar.
You're a basketball scholar.
Opo.
Wow. Congrats.
Wow. 6'2", 2'6".
Di naman.
Tangkad mo, pare. Sana oil.
Sana oil!
Sana oil!
Cute!
Wow, nagamit na yun.
Sana oil.
I love the energy. Pero, you know, parang nagdi-dribble ka nung kumakanta ka eh. So, yung timing, medyo, you know, shaky. You have two coaches that turned for you na maituturo sa'yo. So, welcome.
Hey, John Ray. And then in singing, I just felt lang when you were singing a performance for this particular song, no, yung kanta na to, it should be parang not pushed as much eh. Kailangan mas relax eh. Parang sumasayaw ka eh. Parang gano'n. So, yun ang naramdaman ko na parang, oh, yung may parang clash dito. Diba? Pero, congratulations, kasi umikot si Coach Sarah at si Coach Lea para sa iyo.
Okay. Hello. Okay, this is one of my favorite genres to listen to. Ito rin na isa sa pinaka-favorite genre ko na gawin. So, I know what it takes to do a genre like this. And yes, to tie it with endurance. Tama nga yung sinabi ni Coach Bamboo na may mga parte din sa performance na parang it was unnecessarily pushed. However, yung narinig ko naman sa boses mo, sa one, you seem to enjoy yung genre na to. It seems na parang ito talaga yung gusto mo. Am I correct in assessing that? So there is much to learn about, say, the Rat Pack of so long ago, the Sinatras, yeah. Dean Martin, Sammy yeah. Davis Jr. And we don't get a lot of that, yung ganong klaseng vocalist nowadays. Eh. Iba pa, parang iba yung mga nagiging concentration. So this is very refreshing for me to listen to. And I feel that I may be the right person to help you here because I am a bridge from the past into the present, if I can represent myself.
Ako, mahirap ka ba?
Get a coach!
Thank you very much!
ako naman, genre, hindi, mas nakilala ko dun sa mga contest piece, no? Yung talagang pang-contest, yung medyo, ang atake eh, yun, pop, sumibirit ng konti, paminsan-minsan.
Konti lang. Talaga?
Sulput-sulput lang. Na-try ko na rin kumanta ng mga ganyang klaseng songs dahil nakakatuwa, no, every time na naipapasa sa akin yung mga ganong klaseng songs, no? Kasi I love the standards, I love classic music. Talagang sobrang-sobra yan. Food for the soul din yan, eh. Sobrang kong iba yung happiness, yung joy na nararamdaman ko every time I listen to that kind of music. I'm excited to learn from you, learn with you, grow with you. Na naturally, ang ganda ng boses mo. Rinig na rinig yung joy, yung passion mo for standards. Pero may mga kailangan pa talagang ayusin na talagang dapat in the pocket talaga, talagang saktong-sakto. Yung parang natural lang lumalabas sa'yo. Sana bigyan mo ko ng chance na makatrabaho
ka. Okay, John Ray.
Thank you for watching The Voice Teens Philippines.
Don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos and subscribe to
The Voice Teens Philippines YouTube channel.